girl anywhere. I know my mom said I can't take the path through the woods, but I'm a big boy and can defend myself. I'm delivering these treatments to my game to help her feel better.
Oh, I'm sorry. Pick some flowers. That'll help her feel better.
What a great idea.
I've got it now. I'm gonna have some tasty Austin tonight. I'm gonna have a campaign appetizers. I'll run along ahead.
Oh, that must be awesome with some flowers for you. What a wonderful grandson. You're not Austin.
No, I'm not. I'm just a hungry wolf who hasn't eaten in a while.
Well, I'd love to help you, but my grandson's on his way, and I've been feeling under the weather recently.
Oh, I just saw your grandson in the woods. He'll be at least another hour, and I promise I'll only be a minute.
Well, please come in. I have plenty of food to spare.
Thank you. I've been dying to sink my teeth into something.
Well, what would you like?
A hamburger would be great.
One hamburger come right up. How would you like it?
Very rare.
Okay. Here you go. How is it?
Scrumptious, but it's not my favorite kind of meat.
Well, what is?
Human.
Ah, oh, please don't eat me.
And why not?
Because I fed you dinner.
I said I was hungry. Oh, that must be awesome. I'll save you for later.
Hi, Gam-Gam. How are you feeling?
Feeling much better, dear.
I brought some sheets and flowers to help you feel better.
Oh, thank you. We can just set them down.
Hi, Gam-Gam. What happened to your knee?
Actually, I was playing football the other weekend, and I just got hurt.
Gam-Gam, you play football?
There's a lot you don't know about me, sweetie.
Yeah. Hi, Gam-Gam. What big ears you have?
All the better to hear you with.
Hi, what big nose you have?
All the better to smell you with, love.
My, what big teeth you have.
All the better to eat you in.
Ah, I fell asleep before the story ends. Am I going to be okay?
Yeah.
I'm going to get... Oh.
Cauliflower, sweet and sour, half an hour, veggie tails.
There's never-
How to get to Sesame Street.